Let's see what else is hanging around the system. I don't think I've gone to these other areas, and I usually do. I was skipping them before because they were. I was really underleveled.
Incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the First Contact War, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after First Contact.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20-kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Alright. This is a mission that should be significantly updated due to the recalibrated mod. I was hoping I'd stumble upon this mission again. Sun is enormous.
On my way.
Okay. So let's see if this mission has been corrected now.
Mineshaft. That's the source of the signal.
This smells.
Yeah. This thing didn't crash. Somebody moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
Right.
Hello? Nobody's home.
That was a detonator. Someone just screwed us.
Shepard, at last.
Nice.
You have me at a disadvantage.
You don't remember me. No matter. I remember you. I never forget anyone I've fought. My name is Ilanos Heliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed because of you. Your damnable holding action.
It doesn't have to be like this, Heliot.
Empty words from a dead man. Goodbye, Shepard.
Now what?
We've got air and light, and the Normandy's still in orbit. Let's look for another way out.
Bomb disabled. Alright, let's get out of here. Now this part, I think, is going to be difficult. Now we have to kill all these dudes from way up here, and they've got snipers. Maybe if I loop around here, come down behind the Mako. Okay, that went pretty well so far.
I smell trouble. Enemy sighted.
Hers into first aid. There's not really much left for her. And I'm interested. Oh, wait. He had 4 more points. Give him some more health. Okay, so we'll come check out this debris. There's the Mako. Mercenary camp and an anomaly. So let's come investigate over here, see if there are any rocks in this direction. And that's really cool that they fixed the hologram to actually be a Turian instead of a human. Area map highlighted. I don't know what it added to my area map. It's probably marking something off that I've already been to. Hey, a rock. Pretty sure that's all that's going to be on this planet. Okay. Let's go check out Columbia. I don't remember if I've been here before. I think I have. But we're gonna have to land to make sure. Is this the planet? Yes, I've been here. I discovered that rock. Underground facility. That's not one of the planets I needed to return to. Okay, you're good.
Thank you.
saw you, and I've scanned you. Okay, Edelus. This is one of the planets that had something on it that I had to skip. Let's go see if we can find that item real quick. Again, probably the debris. Excellent. Alright, so where was Rex's armor? Argos Row. Where am I? I'm not in Argos Row, am I? I'm in Artemis Tau. Okay. I only have one other planet to go to, and that's in Horsehead. Okay. Did I skip? I wouldn't have skipped anything in Gnosis. Let's go over to Athens and Macedon and see if there's anything there. Because I'm pretty sure I skipped those. Maybe I didn't. There's actually no planet to land on here. That's a surprise. I thought they all had planets to land on. Already scanned all of that. The Porlon? Nope. Well. Wow. Go me. Let's see if we actually landed here, too. I did. Okay. Answers that question. Thank you. question. That's right, I couldn't even open this, and then there's a Thresher Maw here. Wow. Okay, so there's all of that. Where was Rex's armor? Argos Row. Guess it would have to be in Hydra, huh? On Metgos. Been here before, but I didn't get Rex's armor. Hiding in a base in the Argos Row cluster. Okay. Area map updated. Is there another system in Argos Row? There's the one with Pinnacle Station. This one of those planets it wouldn't let me land on. Oh, there's another planet. Okay. Here we go. This is what I was looking for. Ah, I have to go. Okay, now we're going this way. Excellent. Is there anything at the pyramid? Nope. All right. Sweet, sweet rocks. Bouncy, dude. Holy crap. Okay.
Heading out.
All right, that orange thing appeared directly inside the Mako. Awkward. No, we still need to go to the debris. That one was tricky. Alright, so let's come out here, and then we'll hang a left once we get there. Thank you. hurt my little tire. Alright, so this should be the location that has Rex's armor on lock.
You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
Yeah, that was intentional, Joker. Boom shakalaka.
Enemy contact.
I think we're good, Commander.
Oh, and easier than I thought.
Place. My armor's here somewhere.
Let them shuffle around a minute. See if anybody pokes their head around here. Down.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Somebody blew themselves up upstairs.
Thank you.
Bummer.
This is the place. Over there!
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
go, go!
Not in my line of sight.
This is it. I can't believe my ancestors ever wore this piece of crap, but at least I've got it back.
I'm glad we could help you get it back.
I might just be starting to like you, Shepard.
Alright, that's it for that. Let's save here. Was that actually any good? We didn't actually get armor for him. It was informational. Okay. I feel like the chances of actually getting Krogan armor out of that chest as a lootable item is pretty high. Because I want to say, I don't know, maybe half the time I get, like, actual Krogan armor out of there. Maybe I'm way off on that number, but it sure feels like it. Nope. No? Don't know what any of that is, but we'll take all of it and we'll figure it out on the ship. Didn't get any more loot that way.
Shepard.
So, you'd rather be a merc than help your people?
I'm a fighter. It's what I do.
I don't really care, Rex.
Suit yourself.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Something bothering you?
It's Saren. I'm starting to wonder whether we'll ever find him. He's always one step ahead of us, and he's got those damn Geth.
We're getting close, Garrus. We'll find him.
I wish I had your confidence. I just can't stand the thought of him getting away with everything he's done. I know you're doing everything you can, and if anyone can catch him, it's you, but if there's anything else I can do to help, anything, just tell me what you want me to do, and I'll do it.
Thank you, Garrus. I'll keep that in mind. Just make sure you're ready to go when we do catch him.
Yes, sir. I'll be ready. Can I ask you something, Commander?
What is it?
Are you worried that the Council might be protecting Saren? I mean, they were really dragging their heels before. What if we find him, bring him back to the Citadel, and they refuse to act?
You seem to have some thoughts on this. Speak your mind, Garrus.
Well, maybe we shouldn't give them the chance, Commander. In my opinion, Saren's too dangerous to be kept alive. Too much could happen. He could escape, or the Council might let him go. If we find him, when we find him, I say we make sure we stop him permanently.
It'll depend on the situation. I'm not committing to anything until I've got him in my sights.
Fair enough. Either way, I'm right behind you, Commander.
Awesome. Alright, let's go over my stuff real quick. Get a slightly better medical interface for myself. Yep, that's worth. No new tech tool. High explosive 6. I don't expect to get a better gun before the end of the game. What am I using right now? Kinetic stabilizer 5. So we'll go with the 6. Polonium rounds 6. That's good for me. So we'll get Ashley's equipment. Energized Weave 5. Give her Energized Weave 6. We're gonna give her Polonium Round 6. Rail Extension 6. That's all we have to worry about for her. Solaris Amp 5 is definitely better. For him, I'd rather go with power and cooldown rather than duration. But we'll stick with that. Shredder 5 will go to... If we're going to Pharos next, we're going to have a lot of Geth, so let's go Tungsten. We'll give him the higher combat scanner. Okay. Mercenary is better except for the biotic protection, so we'll put her in that. That's better except for shields. What I'll do is I'll put her in Titan, and then I'll give her shield battery. We have a shield battery? We don't. Alright, well then what we'll do is we'll put her back in Mercenary, and we'll give her damage protection. I know we've got that. There we go, ablative coating. Perfect. For a better stinger. Anti-personnel rounds. Rail extension and combat scanner. Medical interface 5. Basic, we'll go for proton rounds and kinetic stabilizer 5, that's good. Garrus. What are you wearing? Blade of Coating 6, I think that's good. We did just upgrade him, I think. Yeah, he's got mostly level 6 stuff. Caden, I don't think I've put anything on Caden. Okay, he's got that. Armor plating. Let's go kinetic buffer, that'll work well with him. Unity amp. And a pistol. He's got a pretty good pistol, apparently. Get him kinetic stabilizer and give him cryo rounds. Okay. Everything else we can sell.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
All level 5, 6, and a couple of 7s. But we're gonna sell all the level 5 stuff. Keep the hoplite and the freedom armor. Okay. I shouldn't have anything else. I have 107 Omnigel. That's good for now. Light Human Phoenix, we'll go ahead and break that down. And we'll break down the mercenary armor, because I'm not going to use that. Okay. What do we have now? The Rogue VI? I'm getting close on some of these. I think we'll probably do the Rogue VI next, and then we'll do Pharos before we do Vermeier. But I might also want to do some system hopping. But doing the Rogue VI next will be nice, because it'll unlock my Sentinel subclass. And then I can put the 12 points into that. How many? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Cool, I'll max it out. Alright. I think that's gonna do it for me for tonight, everybody. Thank you guys for coming and hanging out. I very much appreciate it. I will see you guys next time.